Hey there, everyone, welcome back. And today we're going to be doing a Takacia Dig Site Mentor Historic Brawl deck. Now, before I get into a little bit of the deck, let me remind you that if you like the content you're seeing, hit that subscribe button, leave a like and a comment in the comment section. I greatly appreciate it very much, and thank you. Now, on to the deck. Takacia Dig Site Mentor is one colorless, a green, white, and blue for a legendary human artificer with power toughness 4/3. And then it reads creatures you control have vigilance, and you can tap to surveil one. You can pay two colorless, two green, two white, two blue, exile Takacia Dig Site Mentor from your graveyard, and you can return any number of target artifact cards with total mana value 10 or less from your graveyard to the battlefield. We can only activate that as a sorcery. So we got a lot of artifacts, as you can see, different artifacts, enchantments. We got stuff that makes tokens, a lot of things that we deal with artifacts, so we can make Thopters based upon artifacts or tossing out. If we're using the surveil mechanic, we can dump lands into the graveyard as well. We got Ramunap Excavator to play lands from the graveyard. We just got a bunch of different things going on in this deck. I will leave a description of it in the video, like I have all the others, so if you guys want to try it out, you can. Let's get into some games. Waiting for opponent. Apparently, we're not going to get matched. Oh, there we go. Got matched up. Flashback 99 playing Vagron, Apex of Thunder. Opponent goes first. I'll keep. That's a fast commander. That's a faster commander than I remember. Anticipate. Kill my burnished heart for some reason. Don't honestly know what opponent's doing now. I think they're just trying to burn through the cards in their hand. lands in the graveyard. I wish I would have got another white mana. Can't play it. I don't have a blue mana. We're gonna bounce out of that one. Not a good start. Misplaying and definitely getting controlled by that control magic. Getting controlled by that control magic. I needed just another white a turn sooner. We could have fared well them enchantments, got rid of the graveyard, got rid of the creature. Rimuru Ringa, Goshintai, Life's Origin. Utah is real thrilled to see I'm playing against this deck, huh? Shintai. Another land. got a blue. Let's do blue. Let's do two blue. We shouldn't have done the citywide basher yet. What am I gonna do here?
Begin. Silent, obedient perfection.
Oh my lord, we're gonna set through 5,000 shrine triggers. It's gonna go and not play 1,000 shrines. I know I shouldn't concede, but I'm not. Who wants to set through 1,000,000,000 triggers? We'll try one more game. I try to keep my videos under a half hour, and that game was gonna go on for a while. need to lay off the salt a little bit, I guess. I just don't find Go Shittai very fun. I play it probably the most of any deck on. I play against it probably the most of any deck on this game. I don't know what everybody's fascination with that is. His enchantments are fun to play with. Holy heck. Can we advocate the ban Go Shittai? Dire's playing against it. By our battery bearer. Dragon Kami Reborn, that'll eventually turn into a dragon. A dragon egg. Okay. Some damage. Plays a land. I gotta imagine they're playing their commander, their dragon, which I don't even know what it does, because that is a alchemy commander, and I try not to do anything with the alchemy commanders. Thank you. So we're gonna... Don't really want that. There's Daria. And we got Flying Lifelinker. I have to give it to him. That is pretty cool. We're totally dead. Urza's not gonna save me here. Worm Coil Engine's not gonna save me, unfortunately. We're just gonna bounce. I've not got the time or the patience, I think, today to be just sitting there like that. Alright, that's the Takacia Digsite Mentor deck. We didn't get to show much of it off. Just bad, some bad matchups tonight. It is a fun deck. I played with it yesterday or the day before. And it was a lot of fun. we did some crazy stuff with it. But anyways, that is going to be it for this video. If you like the content that you're seeing, remember, hit the subscribe button. It means a lot. Much appreciation. We'll see y'all again next time. Bye.